Hey guys, today my lunch is a Malay delicacy. Well, not really delicacy, I mean it's the everyday food. It's actually called Mee Siam, M-E-E-S-I-A-M. If you want to Google it, you just type in S-I-A-M. It's actually made of tin noodles that is that looks like the Vietnamese rice noodles. And then they have got bean sprout in it, and also an egg. But I have eaten the egg, so I can't show you the egg. And basically, there's no meats. There is only egg, the bean sprouts, and also some freshly cut onions. And this deep-fried flour dough. And that's about it. And if you're lucky, you can see one or two pieces of this deep-fried bean curd. In fact, the nutrition value for this dish called Mee Siam is not really there because you do not have the meat. You have only got the egg, one piece of egg and some vegetables. So, but the taste is really good. If you're looking for something that's nutritious, don't get this. But if you're looking for taste, try this out. The soup. I haven't tell you the soup. Sweet and sour. And of course, some spicy. You know, inside. Sweet and sour and spiciness inside. Very nice soup. So when I eat this dish, I normally go for the soup, you know, rather than the egg or what, beef noodles. I just go for the soup. So if you happen to be in Malaysia, in Asia countries, take note, try this dish called the Mee Siam. When you are not hungry, okay, you can share it one bowl with your friends. But remember, before that, please take your normal meal. Because if you are thinking of using these as your actual meal, the nutrition value is definitely not there. So talking from that point of view, you know, you can try co-sharing this dish with one of your friends, okay? And just for the taste of the soup, okay? If you're sharing, you don't really need much of a carbo, you know. The important thing is the soup. They're really, really tasty. That's about it. If you like my video, click on the like button, okay? And I'll have more videos to come when I go for my overseas trip, okay? See you guys next time.